I kind of like this blocking of the minimap. Hope you guys don't mind it too much, but I feel it untilts me because I know for sure I'm not getting ghosted. On top of everything else, I know that I'm not getting ghosted. So yeah, it's not upsetting at all. Mordekaiser, sir, in team fights he gets kited really easily. But yeah, he's not a bad champion at all. He has pretty oppressive laning phase. I just haven't learned him yet. Went. Was I spotted here?
Minions have spawned.
No, I don't think she'll start top side of the map. I think she's gonna start bottom. Yeah, she's starting bottom side of the map. Always, always their jungler comes first. Always, dude. No matter if I have pressure or not, always. My jungler will knock on before theirs. But there might be jungle matchup this game also, I'm not sure. Like, I just didn't even give me a word. She's, yeah, she is. This is what I mean, like, their jungler just, like, knows what the fuck to do. Every game seems like, dude. I don't understand. My jungler is just like jerking off in the jungle. Always gets our jungle. I don't know. Like, what to do about that? My jungler just gets played. Did he have a trinket? He might have had a trinket. He just didn't even place it. He just went to do his grab or something. I'm not buying the right things. Yeah, we're farming the jungle. They're pressuring lanes as they're supposed to. That always sucks. Wow, dude. What the fuck's going on? How are we getting shit on in the jungle so hard? Well, Vi's gonna be level 6 soon, I guess. Yeah, she'll be 6 soon. She's gone top side. Yikes, this jungle. Yikes, what the fuck are we doing? Okay. Azir. Wow, he was still coming. Okay, clear most of the wave at least. Any TP Smith. He actually, I didn't think Azir would roam all the way top there, but he actually did roam all the way top. Nice. Nice, 2 kills. Awesome. All right, cool. Okay. Yeah, the Doran's probably was a mistake. Nice, he's awesome. I can just get this on my own. Oh wait, I think it's right there. Yikes. $3.5K gold. Yeah, my spirit rich. Kinda want a group of fight right now. Set my ultimate up. Yeah, I'm gonna just get sorcerer shoes with this recall, and I'm just gonna go back on the map and do stuff. But thanks for that, Kennen, Liz Rad. Hey, what's up, Anthemos? How you doing, man? So I wanted to do that, and then I can just go back to the Nasus. Just gonna keep this frozen, keep the Klepto farm going. See if he tries to 1v1 me here or not. Nice, no, nice. I might just shove this also. Okay, he's here. Nice. Is he gonna try for it yet? He's pretty weak still. We have boosts here too. Looks like a lane gank. Oh, that's bugged. It looks like it's up. But it's not up. Wow, that burst. Yes, that burst. I love this build, it's so nice. My team is nuts. My team is awesome. I love my team. My jungler, I kept a good eye on my jungler this game. I kept a good eye on him. And let's see, did I make any calls for him? Did I make any calls for my jungler? You have Triforce? He does. I'm so strong. I have two items. He only has one. Yikes. Wait. Why did I think I could just one shot him? I thought I could just one shot this Azir and then get out. But what? I slowed him and then he E'd away from my ulti or something? Fuck. What did even happen to him? I'm not good enough in Kennen to just cleanly get that off. That should have been a clean kill, and I just get out. Oh. Their top laner is still top, so we can just push that. Should, I don't know if I should. Should I rush this? My farm. Fuck off. Fuck, they actually just chased me all the way. We're not getting mid tower out of this? I guess we're trying to collapse on them or something. Yeah, we didn't get anything out of it. Sucks. ultimate because they know she has no flash. Now she can ulti Caitlyn or something. Maybe a little bit too deep though. Spit her out, Saber. Nice. That's a Nasus who's behind. Nasus from behind feels so bad to play. Just everything kills you as you're trying to run into people. Well, one Q, almost half of her HP. Yeah, that's amazing. I lose my mind. Wait, who are you talking about? The shurikens. Sting. Yeah, I feel like once I get really good at my champions, I'll climb really quickly. Do you guys know if Jayce is getting nerfed for sure? Do you guys know if Jayce is getting nerfs for sure? That's the only thing I'm concerned about, because I want to practice Jayce, but apparently he's getting nerfed, so I don't know if I should even play him. He already doesn't feel OP or anything. Like, they should nerf Nico, AD Nico, if that's what they want, oppressor laners, but Jayce just already got a nerf to his Q, so I don't know. Jayce is getting nerfs for sure. They confirmed them. Fuck. Nerfed early, hopefully buffed late. Ah, it's not too bad. I like that change. Nice. Yeah, I like stronger Jayce late game, yeah. I like playing Jayce late game. I don't like just crushing people in your face, yeah. I like that, it's nice. If that's the change they're doing for Jace, I don't mind it. Same with Kennen, I don't mind it. I don't mind just farming in lane and then like having less oppressive laning is fine. As long as the good thing about them is that they can farm safely. That's why Kennen and Jace are nice, because they can you can just farm on them. Oh, I dropped so much LP. Okay, guys, I'm gonna take a quick break, and I'll be back with more games, guys. More games. I'm gonna use grind today. I gotta grind. See you guys soon. Thank you guys for watching.
We'll be right back.